This one is headed outside, guys. Oh, my goodness. I had that well scouted. Big forearm. Oh. Oh, kick to the face. He steps foot in the ring again. Ooh. Lesnar quick to counter. His plan here. Oh, and a knee to the face. Clotheslines.
Good Lord.
So effective. He turns it around.
Big forearm.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
Enough already.
Had that one scouted.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Gets him with the counter. Able to reverse that one. Double underhook suplex. Oh, what a claw. Oh, he knew what was coming. Boom, what a forearm. What a punch. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Check this out. Just deadlifted up into a powerbomb.
Boom! Knee to the face.
Bam!
Brock in a hapless position.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
And back in the ring we go.
Evades the attack.
Counters that.
Pulls in the arm.
Oh, man, this place is jumping.
That's how you establish dominance. Lesnar moves.
He's able to sidestep there.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a...
What the hell?
Bang!
That's it. Brock's got this.
Two! What? Only two?
Somehow, someway, escapes defeat.
Still alive. And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
And proving a bit slippery for him there.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged and dangerous dreams in this one.
Vicious right forearm.
Just barely dodges.
Nice striking combination.
Oh, a DDT!
That's how you take an opponent down.
Strikes and kicks and punches
right to the back.
To win a triple threat match, you must be opportunistic. If you can play your opponents against each other, then you can sit back, bide your time, and steal the win when they've beaten each other down.
I like the sound of that strategy. We'll see if any of these superstars take that path in this match.
Oh, stomping away.
Regalplex!
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. He needs to be careful. You don't want to be the weak link in a triple threat.
Strikes and kicks and punches,
just battering their opponent.
Getting back into the ring.
Watch out, German suplex.
Oh, there's a kick and bam.
Super kick.
DDT.
Planted.
Oh, what a kick. Black Mass.
Lights out. He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Moved at the right time.
He must have seen that coming. Sleeper slam! And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. And he goes into the ring.
Foot to the gut.
He's struggling a bit here.
You ask for extreme, you get extreme. Oh, this looks like a little more than was bargained for.
Black Mass!
Lights out!
Able to get out of the way.
From behind.
German suplex! He's got him scouted. Pretty incredible.
Oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
Stiff forearm
shot. The roundhouse connects.
Big boot.
Jumper stop.
He knew that was coming. Oh, my goodness.
He's striking a will.
Ooh, clobber with the back fist.
An agile escape.
There's a kick and Black Mass.
Lights out.
Trouble now.
After lasting this long in a triple threat, it'd be a shame to take a nosedive now.
A well-aimed strike.
Heads out of the ring. What's next? Roundhouse kick!
That was nasty.
Some power behind that punch.
Escape just in time.
Yeah. Oh, good night.
Sure. Got bicycle knee strike. Got it scouted.
He foiled that attempt.
There's a kick and Black Mass.
Lights out.
He takes control.
Roundhouse kick.
Ring IQ on display there.
This relentless.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Dodge.
is out of the way.
Black Mass!
Lights out.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
And Zagiri drops him.
Interceptor!
Big kick.
Locking the wrist and the knee. Spear!
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Downright savage club right there.
Able to counter.
Are we about to see it?
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Oh, merciless knee to the face.
Slides back into the ring.
He saw it coming.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Oh, was that a spear?
Interceptor, Corey!
Oh. And he's taking this to the outside now. Returning to the ring now. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Look at this rush of strikes just battering their opponent.
Oh, my goodness. There is some power behind that punch.
A jumping stop to the gut.
Completely manhandling, my goodness.
Breadbasket. He climbs into the ring. Makes him pay with a counter. Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Oh, look out.
Able to parry that one.
And he barely evades.
Able to interrupt the attack. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Clothesline.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Yeah. Oh, a rear super kick.
From behind. Nasty.
Going forward again.
This is his chance. Will he seize the moment?
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Turned that one around.
Staved off that attack.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other. Moves outside. What's the plan here? Oh, reverse back elbow.
So precise.
Head to the pin window.
And he'll come back from under the apron. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Wilson.
Oh no, no possible setting up for a submission maneuver. All right, he let it go.